Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Shailja Pokhriyal, going to present speech on freedom fighters Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay of Karnataka. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyay was an Indian social reformer and freedom activist. She was born in 3 April 1903, Mangalore, in Madras. She was the most remembered for her contribution to the Indian independence movement, for being the driving force behind the resurgence of Indian handicrafts, handlooms and theatre in independent India, and for upliftment of the socio-economic standard of women by pioneering the cooperation. She is the first lady in India to stand in elections for the Madras constituency. Although she lost in the elections, but she pioneered the path for the women in India. Several cultural institutions in India today exist because of her vision, including the National School of Drama, Sangeet Natak Academy, Central Cottage Industries Emporium, and the Craft Council of India. She stressed the significant role with the handicrafts and cooperative grassroots movements playing the social and economic upliftment of the Indian people. In 1974, she was awarded the Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship, the highest honor conferred by the Sangeet Natak Academy, India's National Academy for the Music, Dance and Drama. She was conferred with Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan by Government of India in 1995 and 1987 respectively. She is known as Hatkarga Ma for her works in handloom sector. Thank you.